us, the important part is we're the only ones in the world with the hybrid viewfinder. So we have an optical and electronic viewfinder hybrid overlay. Have you seen that before? So this isn't all the only one. Two of the only ones in the world. So this is a full, this screen is an optional overlay, but this is optical overlay. You see optical with a digital overlay. If you flip that switch in the front while you're looking through it, that switches it to switch over to manual. Right, then you switch to full digital through the lens viewing. So, and if you want, I can turn off all the grid screens and all that stuff.
Yeah,